you like the
this is what you call rainforest. Can't really see much. It's pretty not rainy and forested. Jack, are you super excited to ride a horse?
Yeah, obviously.
What are your thoughts on horse riding?
What?
What are your thoughts on horse riding?
What are my thoughts? I heard they crap a lot, and I hope mine doesn't do that. And
it's a horse, dude.
Horse.
It's crap.
I'll be like galloping while you guys are way behind me, because I'm going to get the old steed.
Are you super excited?
Yeah, I'm so excited, and I just can't hide it.
Hey, Vincent's mom. Are you super excited to ride a horse? How excited?
So excited.
Hey, Ben. Are you excited to ride a horse?
Yes.
Vincent's yes. Mom.
Kara, you ready to ride a horse?
I'm so ready.
So we're getting ready to go into the forest, the untamed Costa Rican wilderness. What are your thoughts on that?
I'm terrified. These people are dangerous.
We don't even know what this is.
I'm not entirely sure what species this is.
I found it like just peeing in the river.
I was just trying to get some food for my family.
Oh my gosh, it speaks.
And it scares us bad, so we'll have to be bold. But there's still one thing that we need to know.
I love Dalton,
yep.
You ready for this?
I am on a zip line! Ah!
Ah! Whoa, oh, did everybody say whatever day that it was for? Everybody said whatever day that it was. This time is they like it, but this time is they like it again.
I believe they're bathing. It's incredible. Nature's amazing.
There we go!
Monkey crawl, make the noise.
Make the noise.
There you go.
It's actually making it worse.
Louder.
Louder. Say you're a little fat girl.
I'm a little fat girl.
I'm on a horse. We have Orion Potter in his natural habitat. Oh gosh, right there. Look at him go, just leaping. Ah, it's beautiful. Colton is on the approach to the wild Orion Potter. We don't know what's gonna happen here. They are known to strike. They can be very vicious characters. You never know what's gonna happen here.
Oh, please keep him safe. No, he's dragging! Oh, gosh! Oh, no! Before we understood, we shot the future and the foot with every step it took. Go from the places that it did, cause he forgot to look. Better staple it together and call it fair weather. 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 Mm-hmm. Well, I guess you could say that he don't even know where to begin. Cause he looked both ways, but he was so afraid.
All the way in there. Cause hate is such a strong word. And every brick he laid, a mistake they say. That his walls are getting taller, this world is getting smaller. Better staple it together and call it fair weather. Staple it together and call it fair weather. Staple it together and call it fair weather. Staple it together and call it fair weather.